using a lax ball, place on the side of your hip. The focus here is to get into the hip socket on the side this time, try and undo all that tension. This one may feel a bit more tender than the others.